Exactly. Here's a live look from 72nd and Crown Point toward the south. Look at this wall of rain moving in across parts of the Omaha Metro. We've seen sporadic flashes of lightning as well. Here's 72nd Street. Dodge is about right there as well. There's going to be a lot of heavy rain across parts of the metro during the morning drive. Yeah, 68 degrees at the airport. East winds right now in a dew point of 61. That's a rain-cooled 68 at Epley. So again, what were we looking at from 72nd and Crown Point? We're looking at this line of showers and storms. If you know someone in line at Burke right now, tell them to get back in their car because there are some cloud-to-ground lightning strikes with this as they move across the Omaha Metro. More cloud-to-ground lightning from the east side of Lincoln through about Louisville, Plattsmouth, and then stretching into western Iowa. So these scattered storms becoming more widespread across the Omaha Metro this morning. I don't anticipate anything severe early today, but later on tonight, especially in central Nebraska, that enhanced risk, which does include Norfolk, is where we could see big hail, damaging winds, even an isolated tornado. And then overnight, a lower severe weather potential as you get toward the Missouri River in western Iowa, but we could still see some stronger thunderstorms late tonight in the Omaha Metro. And then tomorrow, it's mainly from the Missouri River into western Iowa where storms could produce large hail, damaging winds, heavy rain, even an isolated tornado can't be ruled out tomorrow afternoon. So there are the scattered thunderstorms this morning coming to an end in Omaha, 9 to 10 o'clock. So there could be some delays to start state track today. Temperatures by noon, near 80 degrees. Storms lift north, dry this afternoon, hot, humid though. Maybe a stray thunderstorm off to our west toward Norfolk and Columbus, but again, a lot of us just baking with temperatures around 90 degrees, dew points well into the 60s. Even this evening, maybe a stray rain shower at worst, but most of the storms are going to be well off to our west by 10 o'clock. Temperatures then in the upper 70s, near 80. Scattered strong thunderstorms possible overnight, especially north and west of the Omaha Metro. And then on Saturday, a little rain to start. Take a look at what happens after the noon hour. Scattered thunderstorms and scattered strong storms from the Missouri River into western Iowa, and then a second round of heavy rain possible Saturday night. And then by Sunday, windy and cooler, 60 for the high. Some places staying in the upper 50s on Sunday, 63 on Monday. Widespread heavy rain in here Monday night into Tuesday. And then we could see some more strong thunderstorms by the end of next week.